In this video, I will show you how to edit forest filter using Mobile Lightroom. Here are example photo before and after using this preset.
Yeah.